Carlos Beltran. He's got to be looking for vengeance after getting plunked in his last at bat. There's a strike at the knees, 0-1. And this is bounced foul at the plate, and that moves the count to 0-2 now. And that is off the first base bag. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. And now this will get over the wall down the line out there for a ground rule double.